locked in and everything is now all wired up. So we just have to run the input into this block down at the bottom here, which goes right about there. Let's just take out.
Oh no! What?